to regret.
What is up, peeps? We're back in the mix here with some Shadow of War. And I'm trying to recruit this big fucking captain. I'm trying to get this dude on my team. Oh shit, he got me. Trying to save.
Look at you. Look
get the fuck out of here.
Disgusting hair, those tiny eyes. Ah, that smelly mouth. I hate everything about you. All I want to do is rip you apart.
Let's go, big boy. Don't you do it! Oh, that was close. Now kill him.
Concentration.
Gotcha. Another one? No! Unfucking believable. I was holding down. I was holding the direction away from him. I spent a lot of time trying to get that motherfucker too. Son of a bitch.
No better shot than me.
Clutch. Come on, blood brother. And you told us
what the fuck? I can't. And your followers can betray you.
But at least I'll have revenge.
Maybe I betrayed him on accident. I don't know. God, are you serious? Damn, that motherfucker can hit hard. That's stupid.
What? Is that all you got? Pathetic. Get up. I'm not done with you yet.
You'll be roasted on a spit when this is over. You'll not
find the shadow. There's a lot of really cheap shit going on in this game. You're going back on my team, homie.
You will join me. I resist you.
Cannot recruit. And fuck this game. So fucking stupid.
I will break you. Death and slaughter. Feel this.
This shit is trash, man. Fuck.
Run him through! Don't just stand him!
You got certain orcs you can't recruit, then they can break your recruiting. I mean, it's fucking garbage. Fucking kill that bitch. They can resist your recruiting. I mean, it's just armor makes my task fucking dumb. More difficult. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to upgrade the damage. Sorry. Rune of Conquerors. Absolutely. Upgrade that max focus.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us. The fools.
Hm.
Like that worm?
Come on, dude. This motherfucker's garbage. What about Caragor? Caragor, get his ass. Get him. Get him. You will be my slave. Wow, too powerful to recruit. This game's fucking stupid. Fuck it, we're gonna kill him. Get wrecked, bitch. So you can't recruit captains that are strong. They can resist your recruitment process. They can break their will. So they can break your will. It's just... it's all fucking stupid. Settle down, bitch. So we're gonna go ahead and try and take this captain. It's like you gotta find captains that are your level. It's so fucking dumb. Like, you should be able to recruit any captain. Like, if I go through the... if I'm so underpowered that I can take down that captain, I should be able to recruit him. That's so much bullshit. It's like killing the savages, okay? Let's go.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
And like all the goblins, there's like half of the goblins or orcs that you faced are immune to arrows or immune to vaulting. It's just annoying as shit. Still a really good game, but man, it's just frustrating. Especially when it seems like a lot of your efforts are not permanent. Like, they're all fleeting. Who sees him? Ground execution. What does that mean exactly? Guess I have to knock him on the ground. Holy fucking shit.
Hmm.
Wow. It's just fucking dumb. Yeah, also recruiting these guys should not be this big cutscene. It should only take like 1 second. Fucking ground execution. He's gotta shoulder charge him first. Oh, you can do it to any one of them. That's cool. Doesn't have to be one of the... Oh, you can drain them and they're on your team. Now that's cool. That's one of the best skills in the game, I'm sure.
Were meant to die when I gave the order, not sooner.
Defeat the Beast Slayer. Let's do it. See if he's immune to arrows. Nope.
Manfield, go on, lads. Show this maggot why the Uru got taken over.
God, yeah, you just cannot. You're gonna have to sneak up on him. Bullshit! Getting fucked already. Damn, okay, we get it.
They only have their beasts now.
That won't be enough to stop me.
Oh! Yeah, they're all just gonna swing at once. Fucking lame. Bitch, come here. Wow. Fight for it. Fucking seriously. Stop. In the name. Why can I not recruit him? It's a fucking game, goddammit. It's like, oh, you can only, it's, we have this awesome feature, but you can only recruit some of them. Only the ones that are, in a power that we specify. Fucking, oh. Whatever, though. Let's keep it rolling. Alright, we just disabled this outpost. Piss ant. Alright, let's see what we can unlock here. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, that is good too. We're gonna go ahead and get the multi-drain though. Absolutely. Damn, got a 349. We're gonna hang on to it for now. Wait, what? You can upgrade your hammer too? Or can you just have one at a time? It's probably one at a time, which is stupid. I don't know. Okay, let's go. Let's see. Alright, so what's on the menu now? see what we got on the quest menu. Choosing it.
And you become chosen anyway.
Defeating defeating the outpost leader disables alarms by killing Ologs. Alright, let's do it.
These Ologs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Bye-bye! I fucking did it, man. I pushed B right when it said to. Fucking dumbass game. That was fucking sick. That was fucking sick. God, their stone only lasts for just a moment. Schoon the tracker.
Don't know.
He's a level 14, and I'm a level, what, 15, I think? Watch, it's not gonna let me recruit him. It's gonna be so fucking stupid. Come here, bitch. Now there's 800 million people. we're just gonna have to run. Oh man, come on! Don't have any arrows. I need to get that thing where I get more arrows. I think it's on a perfect counter. Where is that asshole? Okay, can we hide, please? Can we hide, please? These fucking idiots chasing us all around. What in the fuck? How did I jump off of that when I was looking right at this idiot right here? The dumb shit continues. Fuck off, bitch. God fucking hell. Just running around sometimes is annoying because the A button is also run. A button is run and climb. There needs to be a button that's run just on the ground and a button that's actual climb. Running and climbing. Oh wow, I can finally recruit the son of a bitch. You serve me now. Jeez, about fucking time.
I don't know!
Stay and fight for me, buddy. Man, as good and as awesome as this game is, man, there's a lot of frustration. At least when I'm playing through, it's just frustrating for me personally. Oh, that was awesome how he lumbered over like that. Alright, so we got that one. We're gonna go take out this tower real quick. And we have a tower over here too.
The wind, not this time.
The wind to liberate.
I
Megadon Yon-Hen.
Got him. All right, well, shit, after that, after that headache, it was still pretty fun. I'm still getting used to the mechanics and stuff, but that'll be it for this one. We'll catch